Hi there, my beautiful subscribers. Welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel. And if you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. So today we are talking about the most powerful mantra in Vashikaran. Okay, it invokes Rudra. Rudra is Lord Shiva, actually, as he was called during the Rig Vedic time, and it invokes Rudra. Okay, and Rudra is a wrathful emanation of Shiva. So I was just talking with my client today, and she needed this really important attraction quotient. She was feeling very low. She was getting a lot of rejections. It was becoming really hard for her. So we sat together and, you know, we worked on talismans and we worked on mantras, we worked on kavaches. But today she got back to me with this feedback that this particular mantra has worked wonders for her. And this information actually took me back to my college when I discovered this mantra, okay, in the Ganga Sagar Mela. Right, and this is possibly the most powerful Vashikaran mantra. It's to be chanted 125,000 times, okay, in a few days. Quickly, you've got to keep chanting it. You have to face east while chanting it. 108 times, okay, before going out is going to be very effective. So you need to chant it 125k times to reach Siddhi. A mantrini or a mantrin must have mantra siddhi themselves if they are going to help other people. So you've got to complete that 125k chants. And then every time you're going out, you do 108 chants of this. So dating, off the roof, you know, new jobs, new prospects, everything is gonna pop up for you. So again, we start like that. I'll do about, you know, a few counts, because it's a very powerful mantra, so listen carefully. Om Namo Rudraya Sarva Jagan Mohan Kuru Kuru Swaha. Om Namo Rudraya. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya Sarva Jagan Mohan Kuru Kuru Swaha. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya Sarva Jagan Mohan Kuru Kuru Swaha. Remember, I forgot to say Bhagavate, okay? Om Namo Bhagavate Swaha Sarva Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya Sarva Jagan Mohan Kuru Kuru Swaha. Om Namo Bhagavate Rudraya Sarva Jagan Mohan Kuru Kuru Swaha. So I did this ages ago and it was very effective for me, and I got what I wanted at that time with this particular mantra. And my client just mentioning it to me, I thought of letting you guys know. It's really powerful, so get right there and chant it, okay? Thank you. Of course, don't forget the feedback, and don't forget to book your sessions and your pujas and your havans. Thank you.